9th biology, unit 17, part 9. In the previous two videos we learn about invertebrates. Invertebrates are animals without backbone. Phylum Hemichordata is the last invertebrate phylum. Animals of Hemichordata show both invertebrates and chordate characters. They do not have notochord or backbone. So this is invertebrate character. They have gill slits, opening of the gills. That is chordate character. Hemichordates are worm-like animals with unsegmented body. The body has no segments. They live inside tubes. They are marine. This is Balanoglossus. It is a hemichordate. Hemichordates are marine organisms with soft vermiform. Vermiform means worm-like and unsegmented body. They are bilaterally symmetrical coelomate animals with non-chordate and chordate features. Fish is a chordate animal. It has gills. The hemichordate animals also have gill slits. Gill slits are openings. They lead to gills inside. This is the chordate character. Hemichordate animals do not have notochord. Absence of notochord is invertebrate character. The hemichordate animals have both chordate and non-chordate characters. They are ciliary feeders. They capture the prey and feed with the help of the cilia. Most of the animals remain as tubiculous forms. They live inside the tubes. Balanoglossus is an example of hemichordata. Fishes, amphibians, reptiles, birds and mammals are well-known chordates. Chordates are animals with backbone. During embryonic development, they show notochord. In fishes, amphibians, reptiles, birds and mammals, the notochord is changed into a bony structure called as vertebral column. We say a backbone. These are non-chordate animals. Amphioxus is a fish-like chordate. Ascidian is a chordate. They are not well-known animals. They are rare animals. They have notochord. In adult stage also the notochord is persisting. They do not develop bony backbone. Chordata is the largest phylum with most familiar group of animals such as fishes, amphibians, reptiles, birds and mammals, and less known forms such as lancelets, example amphioxus, and tunicates, example ascidian. If an animal has notochord, notochord is a supportive structure found at the back of the body in the embryonic stage. In advanced chordates, higher chordates, the notochord is replaced by a backbone made up of bones. Dorsal nerve cord at the back of the body, dorsal part of the body, a nerve cord is present in the embryonic stage. Later the nerve cord develops into brain and spinal cord and paired gill pouches. Notochord, dorsal nerve cord and paired gill pouches are the characteristic features of a chordate. This is notochord. The notochord is found in the embryonic stage in all the chordates. But fishes, amphibians, reptiles, apes, mammals, the notochord is replaced by a bony backbone called as vertebral column. And the yellow color structure is nerve cord. The nerve cord is in the embryonic stage of all the chordates. But in higher chordates, the nerve cord differentiates into brain and spinal cord. And the chordates show gill slits. In fishes, the gill slits are covered by gill cover. Phylum Chordata is divided into two groups, Prochordata and Vertebrata. We will see the details in the next part.